Hi everyone, my name is Mark Morrison. I'm the Senior Exercise Physiologist at Houston Methodist Orthopaedics and Sports Medicine at Willowbrook. We're here in the Human Performance Lab, and today I'm going to talk a little bit about VO2 max. VO2 max is the maximum amount of oxygen the body can utilize in 1 minute. It's usually measured in milliliters per kilogram per minute. And when you break it down, it's just max heart rate times max stroke volume times max arterial venous oxygen difference. And we can use that information to as a good indicator of endurance performance. And it lets us know how efficient the body is at utilizing oxygen and getting it to the muscles to meet the energy demand. I'm Mark Morrison. Thanks for watching. If you'd like to find out more or would like some testing done, then call 281-737-0466 or click on the link below for the website. Thank you.